A woman charged with murder in the death of a 4-year-old girl in South Sacramento appeared before a judge this afternoon. Investigators say 28-year-old Lucretia Frederick had been watching the girl for several months at the request of her mother. Paramedics found the girl unresponsive at a home on 42nd Street near Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard earlier this month. She was pronounced dead at the hospital. Frederick is being held on $1 million bail.